Hey there! Ready to boost your audio experience without splurging on fancy gear like Dolby Atmos? Well, good news! Windows 11 comes with some awesome free features just for that, and I'm here to guide you through activating them all. Let's get started. To begin, open up the settings on your computer, then navigate to the system option on the left-hand side. Next up, click on sound. After that, locate and click on the headsets or speakers you're currently using from the list in the output section. Now, if your device supports it, activate audio enhancements. Click on this box and choose device default effects. This step will grant you audio effects akin to those found in a home theater. Now, enable spatial sounds. Click on the box and select Windows Sonic for headphones. This will give you an immersive audio experience by simulating realistic 3D spatial sound environments. And voila, you're all set. Now you can enjoy surround sound akin to Dolby Atmos or Razer Surround right on your Windows 11 computer. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.